Well, hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss a variant which is largely unknown. And the first thing I want to do is shout out my friend, U.S. citizen living in the U.K., Mr. Derek Barth, video game designer extraordinaire, and the man responsible for bringing this to my attention. I had no idea of its existence, and he showed me the way, and I picked a couple up. This has a couple of spine ticks on it. That's not good. I'd never noticed those. So what we have is issue 295, a variant which is decidedly hard to come by. I don't know how heavy metal determines the print run that would be minimal to get your own cover. It can't be much. Printing these days is rather simpler than it ever has been. And I think, you know, probably 400 or 500 copies might be a minimum. It could be less. I just don't know. Maybe I can get an answer from Metal Mammoth at some point in the future. But what we want to do is shine a light on this. So this is the horror, of the band Horror, and their particular variant that they commissioned to have done. And it's pretty wild. Great artist. It's pretty intense. The artist for this issue's name, which I do not know. I still don't know. 295 had six. I think this was the one that had six different covers at one point. It was crazy. So what we're going to do instead, and instead of all that, you can research some of that yourself, is this exists because the band decided they loved heavy metal and they wanted a cover, and it was available on their merch website. It's no longer available. There were initially signed copies from the band available. By the time I got there and Derek had pointed me in the right direction, I think even Derek wasn't able to get signed copies. They were already sold out. But there were regular copies available. I have two. I bought two. I think there were $20 a piece. But, you know, well worth it. See, it's got a booger here, too. I think that's the printing. And these are decidedly hard to find. I have one up on eBay. It's been up on eBay a couple months, at least. And no one knows what it's about. They pay $160, $180 for anniversary editions with the four covers, but they won't give me $150 for this. I mean, granted, I'm making a lot of money on it, but the truth be told, go find one. Probably fans of the band they'll come up, you know, like everything else. Everything's for sale eventually, but right now, there's no sale of one. Derek probably has a couple. I know I have a couple. And so, this is legit. Let's take a look here. This is legit. There's no doubt. This is the real deal. But I wanted to make everyone aware of its existence. Nikki Sixx Heroin Diaries ad. And the whole bit. I mean, it's all here. This had all the songs made into strips. Really pretty cool. And there's the cover artist right there. They do their own strip for the band Horror in the song Master of Pain, as you can see right there. And so I just wanted to shine a light on this issue, and I wish you luck finding one if you're a completist. If you're here at this video, then you are a completist, because I've shown every book ever published, I do believe. And so, thanks Derek Barth. Thank you, Derek. Big D, we call him. For shining a light on this for me. I've always asked anyone that's ever watched any of these videos that I do on heavy metal to alert me if there's something they know of and I've never shown, and Derek has come through. No one else ever has. That's probably because I think we've shined a light on everything that is existing. There could be one or two. I know that if you buy the $8,000 pinball machine, you'll get a special edition of 300. I haven't seen those available. I don't even know what the cover art looks like. So that should be interesting. One day, one of those will come up and one of us will grab it. Hopefully it's me. So thanks for watching. 295, the horror variant. Get you some. Not going to be easy. Thanks for watching.